tell you guys, so we coming to you right now, babe. I need to cook some chicken and shrimp. Tell them, babe.
Huh?
Tell them.
Live.
Yeah.
What's up, y'all? I'm gonna make some chicken and shrimp, fettuccine. Go with a little kick to it. I'll show you how to do that. We gotta get the noodles started.
Oh, damn.
Hot water, water. A little bit of water.
I like fettuccine noodles. It goes good when you make like pasta. First, we got a little creamy pasta. I think I need another one. I think I should use two boxes. One would be good. Huh? Chicken breast, it's already washed out, but it's got a seasoning. Oh, yeah. They got, she got all of them sitting on this right here, complete season. Do the trick, man, get everything done. That's how I can know when food is seasoned right. I smell it. You can just smell the balance in that bit.
Saison. I never tried this before. Which one can you use?
This?
Saison.
Yeah, okay, this is our first time using this.
Alright, so y'all do season your meat. This is a nice little easy meal. Mm-hmm. Cook this chicken till it get like little brown, a little bit. You don't want to cook it all the way, cause you're gonna let it cook in the sauce. Let it get lost in the sauce.
Let it get what?
Lost in the sauce.
That's the secret right there. Some of y'all used to just making it and pouring the can of cookie noodles and just pour this on top of your noodles and call that a meal. No, you don't do that. It's nasty.
Oven
on, we got some garlic bread.
You're
gonna put
that
bag. Oh, yeah, I'm just getting that treat.
Oh.
Do the guys know how to cook?
Yeah.
I heard in the Bible it says, man, she knows how to cook.
In the Bible,
that time when those people was hungry and now they had like five bread, Jesus told them to sit down while preparing the meal. Okay. It's the chef.
Yeah.
He said, cut to me, you ain't gonna be hungry no more. You just gonna have fun.
It's not so good, man.
Thank you.
Chicken about done.
I'm missing a noodle cup. Coming. Oh, damn.
So what I like to season my shrimp with is garlic. Really, that's all you need. You don't even need nothing else. Garlic. I'm gonna try a little saison.
We back, y'all. The phone had died.
I'm gonna show you how we cook sauce.
Alright, y'all, so a little shrimp about done. It's good?
Yeah.
Alright, shrimp about done. Y'all, I wish I could smell this. It smells so good.
Oh, yeah. So what you want to do next?
Now, I don't want to cook these all the way. We rinse this bowl. Tell you what, I'm a chef Barney.
Hi, babe.
This is the last part. Now I'm gonna cut the sauce. Get lost in the sauce.
You need
a
sauce for you?
Yeah. Not too much sauce.
Not too much sauce?
Not too much sauce. So y'all, instead of just getting your noodles and just pouring this over there, y'all, cook it first, hook it up.
Okay.
You need
your parmesan too?
Yeah, I'm gonna need all that.
Huh.
So first, put some butter in the pot, pick up the sauce.
Here go the other one. So we put butter in the pot first and we dump the sauce in there.
Want broccoli inside too?
Yeah.
Yeah, Daddy ain't cooked chicken Alfredo in a long time.
It's the TV. We'll
really, Trey?
Alright.
Yeah.
So y'all pay attention to this part.
One wooden spoon.
The wooden spoon?
He don't know how much. He don't measure it or nothing. He just dumping it down.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Right.
All right. You put your meat in there too. All that sauce.
We ain't barely got any shrimp. I just realized that.
I ain't want to cut the other bag. Cause in this case, you want to.
I thought I got four shrimp, four bags. I got two.
I only saw two.
Oh.
You make some bang bang shrimp.
Yo, y'all ever heard of Bang Bang Shrimp? Comment in the section down below. You usually get it from Bonefish and Grill. So we first started and they have this bread and it's so good. Oh my God.
Y'all see what I'm doing? Cook the chicken and the sauce. The shrimp and the sauce. It's not even hot
yet. We gotta buy some bigger pots, baby.
It's not hot, you only see it boiling, so you gotta let it cook a little bit.
really came from Texas, but if it did, I got some good bread.
Wait, what you say?
I don't know, that really came from Texas, but if it did, I got
some good bread. We have aluminum foil, but aluminum foil, is something wrong with it?
I like this. I like the little crispier taste to the bread.
Crispier taste. We
need to
clean our oven out.
Alright, just gonna let it simmer for a little bit. Don't just look different from just the sauce out of the can. Cook that.
What you say, babe?
Cook that.
Cook that, huh?
1-800 cook that.
Got the noodles ready, waiting to be done. Babe, I thought you said you were gonna never tell anybody your ingredients.
Or how I make it?
Yep.
Well, I'll do it for the fans.
We do it for our fans.
Yeah.
Our subscribers.
Yeah, only subscribers. Hit the notification bell.
Yeah, make sure y'all like this video. Make sure the new people who come in, make sure you turn the notification bell on and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss any more videos of us, all right?
It's just a vlog, but look, y'all learn how to make chicken alfredo. You learn something new every day.
Right.
Cook your sauce. Let your food get lost in the sauce.
Let your food get lost in the sauce. That's the new one. I never heard of that, babe.
Burned you?
It got all on me. Yeah, you gonna lick it. You gonna...
Daddy, you're disgusting.
Trey, you're grown. Get out. You're making a pot. Don't care.
It's done. Get on your shoes, babe.
I did?
Yeah.
Real niggas make mistakes, too.
Oh my gosh, you're overflowing.
Overflowing?
Yeah. It's done.
Oh, look, babe, it's coming out the pot. Oh, Lord. Let's embrace ourselves. Look how he looking. Look how he looking, Dad. I think I missed it the first time. But y'all should see how he looking. Oh my God. Come on,
mix it up.
It's gonna burn. Look.
Mix it up for.
Oh Lord. Baby, it's gonna burn. It's gonna catch fire. Look. I gotta change it, y'all.
Call 911.
Broccoli in there. Mm. Let me let him do his.
You never get washed out? There you go. Good. Fucking,
I want to fuck this over. You're going to put some fresh peas on top. Hey, you ain't never see Big Mama, what it is, soul food? Never leave a rag on the wood.
Let's go.
Because what would happen? Right.
Turn that down. That ain't that good.
This was fast.
Yeah, I won't take long to cook this.
We gotta let that meat cook a little bit though.
Put it on my plate.
Put on your plate. So we're gonna let this cook for how long? 10 minutes?
You can heat it up when it's about done.
Put it
around.
Put it about the stove, y'all.
When you stir it, make sure you get the bottom. Don't get the bottom loose. Unless you got one of those big ass pots.
Then now we know we need to invest in some big pots, right? Because we do have a big family. I wish there was some more broccoli in it, but that's fine. But they don't eat broccoli like that. It'd be me and my
son Trey eat broccoli.
Man, for y'all, we're gonna eat this food made by me. We gonna judge it and talk about it. See what could have been done better.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. DM me us if y'all have any more cooking ideas, because we do love to cook. We know how to cook. So if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please subscribe to our channel. We'll be having more pranks, more vlogs, more everything. All right. Do you have anything to say before we go?
Tell everybody else my idea. Alright? Cooking chicken Alfredo, man. That's the secret, y'all. Let your food get lost in the sauce. That's it.
Alright, y'all. We gotta go. Bye. Please. Say bye, babe.
Bye.
Bye.